on, man. I want to see what Nakai-san's car can do. Grow a pair and get out here.
Dirty work, do the deed in a dash. Diction, looking at fists and gun position. We run a brand with instructions for number one commitment. It's all a joke between mom contractions and confidence. So we disappear in the smoke like a flip-flip magician.
No hocus pocus, you simple suckers deserve the notes. Top of the morning, my fist to your face is bold, soldiers.
We might be giants, standing on little candy shoulders.
Proverbial pansy panty holders. I take a snake, DDT him in mausoleum. Macaw massacres, killer in my coliseum.
They all actors, giving back of a BM. I fall back if the captain calls an ending. Come on. Evaluations. Any kind of the sacred will get to face it. Like any time a murder gets replaced, face it. The fellows at the top are like leaving. But you like mellow out, man, just relax. It's really not that complicated. But part of me, I guess I'm just as sane as you explain it. Or maybe sanctifying the sadistic is deranging.
This run the juices, murder, mayhem, melodic music. Psychotic use it, the lucid, simply abuse it. That's worth the coffin. I probably smell when they put me in a coffin. The gates of hell, I'm pugnaciously pacing, waiting. If I'm late, tell Satan be patient. But I ain't here for durations, I'm just taking vacations. And tell them I never loved them in salutations.
Around you. Nakai-san's car. You hear me? Later. If you don't know who this is by now, you're dead to me. Kidding. You gonna show up or what? Be nice if you did. So, see you soon.
Yo, my man, you good? Let me tell you something about Magnus Walker, right? So the guy, he falls in love with his first Porsche when he was like 10 years old, right? And now he has this bunch of amazing Porsches, man. He set a new style. He even owns his own goddamn bridge. Yeah. See, that could be us, bro. Spike Bridge. Damn, I like the sound of that. See, Magnus, he knows Ventura Bay like the back of his hand. You know, he runs this place because he knows the spot so well. It's second nature to him, man. It's effortless. That's all we gotta do, bro. It's cake, man. We learn the spots, know the players, respect the game. You feel me?
Wow, you're getting the full service tonight. Whatever you do, don't ask him about Magnus Walker.
Too late. I'm just getting started, baby. We want to get to Magnus. We got to show him we're worthy. If we smash that legendary run of his, and they'll have to come back at us. Yo, surf's up. Who's coming with?
care of him?
Let it go, Robin.
I know. I think we can show these guys a thing or two. Ready?
Hey, yo. I was thinking, right? Magnus, he ain't no Superman, right? So all we gotta do is do what he did. We run some races, we learn the streets. Only then are we gonna get in tune with him, right? I'll keep you posted.
I'd like to say, for real, I'm gonna head back to my place. Swing by if you feel like it, all right? Bye. What do you say?
Ken, got things lined up.
Like what?
Things.
Well, I need a break.
One of those nights, huh?
Yeah, one of those nights. See you guys later.
Dude, check this out.
You have much to learn, young grasshopper.
How did you know I was there, man?
I thought you were meditating.
I was visualizing. Besides, meditation is about being more present, Spike. I'm drifting off into oblivion.
You get plenty of time for that behind the wheel, man, I'm sure.
Yeah, I do. What's the point?
You don't sit on your comfy ass, Matt, getting present before a race, huh? Man. No, you get pumped, blasting tunes or something, man.
Okay. Check that out.
Okay, so you're halfway there.
Mm-hmm. You know about Ken Block, right?
Again with the block, man.
Homage for days, son. Dude's got some crazy videos. Gymkhana tubes have over 100 million hits. It's like watching an action movie, except it's real, you know? Yeah, you've probably seen this already, but I always worth checking his latest stuff. I'll text you the link. Yeah, consider it inspiration. And we'll separate the man from the boys. Yeah.
Come on. Hold on to that strong grip, son.
My brother, you have come through. Melissa, who runs Eddie's Challenge, is itching to have you join up. Keep the cell on, bro. She's gonna call you.
I thought for sure you would get busted back there.
It was nuts. We hit the intersection, and then these guys came busting through in, like, these sleepers, right? 5-0 screaming after them, man.
I'm with Travis on this one, okay? Pull over, pay up, peace out. Traffic school's all online anyway.
Yeah, one ticket won't break you. Multiple offenses, you're gonna need bail money.
True, but you can't outrun the cops if you know how. You drive a rat easy like that, dude, you pull into a parking lot and poof, you disappear.
Man, you nuts. Ghetto bird be on you in a second. Next thing you know, you on the 10 o'clock news. Mugshot screaming, sorry, moms.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. These cop baiters mess it up for the rest of us.
Stay away from downtown is what I always say.
Yeah.
You've never been tempted to run. Just to see if you could pull it off.
Not really.
It'll do. What kind of crew are you running with these days, huh? You got priors we should know about?
Relax, man. Relax. You don't find those guys. They find you. Dude looks like they're driving your dad's car. Then, poof. They smoke you with the lights and disappear into the night.
Things off here.
Cool. See you up there.
Yeah, see ya.
Okay, dude, look.
Hi, I'm Melissa. Your buddy Travis vouched for you, which means you're hot enough to join our show. Look, there's 15 races to knock out the best lineup grid in Ventura to square off with Eddie in one final showdown. You up for it?
You need to run our app to track the races. I'll send you the download link. Stay tuned.
Again. The challenge app is your key to the when, where, and what. For results posted and details of your next heat. The winners go through. It's as simple as that. First event details are up, so check the app now.
For up Nakai-san's ride, you really need to get out here before I change my mind.
Thank you.
see if you're ready to handle a ride like this. See if you're ready to handle a ride like this. Let's see if you're ready to handle a ride like this.
Thank you.
see if you're ready to handle a ride like this. Let's see if you're ready to handle a ride like this.
Dude, I know you haven't parked that ride because you're still running the streets. Rev it up and haul ass over here. Come on!